problems of coincidence of words, and now all the real values of every goods is exchanged with the real values of money. And due to the introduction of money, the market of barter system is stopped and real value of market system is established. So this is our last attempt by our team member. We are economists to present the demerits of barter system and introduction of money. It is the benefit of our money. So thank you.
The trouble which is seen by the barter system. To present this scene, I would like to call Miss Jyoti and Miss Silky of class 12.
She gives 10 liters of milk every day. Are you guys are interested to exchange my cow? Santosh sir, will you exchange my cow?
Goat for exchange, goat for exchange. Who wants to exchange my goat? These goats are healthy and strong. These goats are not a local goat. These goats are foreign goats. Well treated and managed goat. Hey sister, will you exchange my goat with your cow?
Are you kidding? My cow is much stronger than your goat. She gives 10 liters of milk every day. It's equal to your goats.
You are right. In that case, I will give you 3 goats in exchange. Is that it okay to you now?
Well, let me think. I don't have other option. I have to exchange. I am sad, but it's okay. I agree.
Both the traders came to the market to exchange their goods and services, but they could not do so because their words didn't consent, so they left the market disappointed.
And will you exchange my local cigar?
Egg, shake your leg, take your arm, exchange. Hey Ritika, will you exchange my egg?
Hey, stay back, I'm vegetarian. Go and exchange your egg somewhere else.
Calm down, sisters. Eggs are all. I have to exchange to Rodback family. No one exchanges them with their food. Oh God, how will I feed my children today?
Sorry, sister. Even I could not exchange clothes with sugar. I wish there were other means of trade.